I need to see all of you going like this for sexual handcuffs, though.